This is epic.
This is how we master
subjunctive mood.
Today we focus on subjunctive mood.
It is tricky but easy to learn when you know how to.
In this sentence, be is the subjunctive form, as it is a wish. In this sentence, face is the subjunctive form, as it is a suggestion.
In this sentence, were would be the subjunctive form, as it is a wish. In this sentence, hope would be the subjunctive form, as it is a hope.
Here are some examples for you to try yourself.